You hold his hand and smooth his tie. You gently lift his chin. You're really so blind and unkind to him. Can't help the itch to touch, to kiss, to hold him once again. Now to close his eyes, never open them. A shadow passed, yearning, yearning for the form it calls a sadness that he'd come to.